guys, today I'm going to be doing, well, reading the 21 Irrefutable Laws of Leadership. Loyalty. We live in an era of free agency. Professional athletes hop from team to team, looking for the best deal. CEOs negotiate with ridiculously high financial packages and then bail out as millionaires once things go wrong. The average worker, according to one source, changes occupations 10 times by the time he reaches age 36. In a culture of constant change, turnover, and transition, loyalty is an asset. When leaders stick with the team until the job's done, remain loyal to the organization when the going gets rough, and look out for followers even when it hurts them. Followers respect their actions. So basically, if you're like loyal to your followers, so like that, because you don't, it's not also your followers being loyal to you, it's also you being loyal to your followers, and then your followers will most likely be loyal to you, or they'll just keep following you. But, as a kid, I'll get smoked your mom down prescriptions right by my mom, so she went from 0 to 50 apartments in 7 years. Yeah, I can subscribe. Bye.